Back knee grazes the turf. Fingertips stay connected to the ground as you recover the back leg. Start, nice smooth out progression. Go. Keep going, top it going.
Yep.
Go. Bend the sphinx. Yep. Here.
Oh yeah.
1, 2, 3.
What we got?
1, 2, 3.
Two reps.
2 reps, 3 contacts.
It's too much.
Go. Bounce. Sit. Same concept we talked about the other day, like the reactive elastic ones are easy. It's the one where you have to have the low motor control where you stick, it becomes a little bit more
calm. Almost like when you do one, try to stay so vertical, but when you keep going, you just get down into like a natural.
Stay low the whole time.
And chest over.
Some of them were a little more like superficial questions.
How much money do we make? Or is it fun playing football?
Nah, dog.
Nah,
I hate it. Some people that do hate it, like they play, they're like, this is
oh,
terrible.
Yeah, sure. It's the way out, but still. It's a funny question. Like, you left your family and everything, started a whole new life over here. Fucking hate it, dude.
But I hate my family more.
Well, I'm so happy to hear that. Happy I spent 3 weeks here.
I really hate football, but
yeah,
damn, I hate my family.
Yep.
I ran 200 yards the first day.
Fucking try hard.
And you're in descending volume. A little different. We're tapering.
Burned out first week.
Up tall.
All right, four tens.
Five. Boom. One. Okay.
I love it. That's the good stuff. How bad do you think it would look on camera without a t-shirt? Any type of slow-mo, I might look good when I'm standing still, but if it starts moving around, it's not ideal.
God, it's so hot. it's
a pump cover right now, that's what it is. It's like, dang, this guy is fat.
I was doing when I was running.
It's like a sprint, yeah, you too. You got
this fucking.
Yeah. It's like a sprinkler.
It's like a sweat gun.
Yeah.
Thin. Head over to Sal's now. Squats with chains.
How come Lars is wearing a Texans shirt?
Y'all is cheaping out on me.
I bought him like 4 Cardinal shirts, but he refused to wear them. Didn't play with Texans more than like 2.5 years ago.
Just because I'm such a big fan of the humidity.
Oh, huge humidity. Big humidity guy. Big humidity guy.
Let's get the fuck out of bed, bitch, go.
No, the other one.
Oh, that mean I'm trying to fuck?
No, but fuck you. Can't talk to you right now.
What is it?
I don't know. I don't know if I got the mashup, the remix.
That's Americano and Heterol.
Okay, good. Yeah, Heterol, yeah.
It's only 5 times.
That's not what you said.
Yeah, I said Americano.
No, you said, let me in, I'm trying to fuck.
Well, that too. I did say that too.
I did say that. That's what I did say. I might get naked here just because I need a change.
We're training full range of motion. Make sure hamstring hits calf. You know, the training entire knee. It also turns, makes it more knee, quad dominant exercise, more than hip. We're not really rotating a lot of the hips. We're actually doing all of our movement at the knee. So we like to train full range of motion. Some people don't. Whatever floats your boat.
3 seconds down, deep breaths. 3, 2, 1, 4. All the way up, range. 3, 2, 1, 2, 1.
95 in here today.
That's it?
No. Woo!
Yeah, finishing up the day, gonna go to get an IV, relax a little bit in the pool, and just take a chill. See you next time.